Hello, dear viewer, and welcome back to Monster Sanctuary with me, Jalanon, at Lunar, Nebula Gaming. We are talking to Trevisan in the Stronghold Dungeon at the moment.
There you are, Spectral Keeper. I don't know if my letter reached you, but I was waiting for you. During my investigations, I searched the Sanctuary for areas that might be prone to demonic influence.
Which, you know, bad thing.
I think I have found such an area here in the Stronghold Dungeon. I came to a suspicious room with nothing in it but six illuminated fireplaces in the wall. Suddenly, a skeletal claw reached after me out of thin air. I ran as fast as I could, and I fear I lost all orientation at that point. I believe that it must have been an Azrak. They are said to be demons that watch over us from another world. They try to eliminate any knowledge we have about the other worlds, which we now know of from all the lore from the Forgotten World. You could say that I was playing with fire, since I came there carrying a copy of the rare Arimaya, the ancient tome of demons.
Oh yeah, that's probably not a great plan.
It's written in a dead language that very few people in the world can still read. I believe that the veil that separates our world from other worlds is dangerously thin in the room that I discovered. I'd even wager that room was created for the explicit purpose of summoning otherworldly monsters. So when I came there carrying the Arimaya, the Azrak must have sensed the written knowledge. That's why I eagerly awaited the moment you'd come here. Take this.
Ooh, wait, can I use that as a weapon?
Now, if the Azrak still senses us, it will come after you instead of me. But I'd wager that you'd have to go to that same room that I discovered earlier in order to attract the Azrak again. It shouldn't be too far from this teleporter stone. I'm sure that you can deal with its Spectral Keeper. Come back here after you've defeated that monster. I might have another hint for you about another elusive monster.
So, it's apparently close to here. I think we're gonna switch teams. Let's load in Optimized. Yeah. Which, it's not quite optimized because we still need you to be a Dracozool. But we'll figure that out one day. Soon, hopefully. There's no chance there's a room near here, right? Whee! Right. Is this the room? Ah, here we go.
I can sense a very powerful presence in this room. It's a champion monster, but it's even stronger than regular champion monsters. Be prepared.
Alright then. Enter danger! Oh, you're invisible.
The Azrak.
Okay, so... wait, why is... oh, right, I switched Chewie out for Rathops. Which I still think is possibly the correct choice. But Chewie gave us chill damage, which Rathops does not. No. So I think we actually choose...
Dragon Force!
Also good music. Let's try this out, shall we? We can forge, we can do a miracle. Let's do a miracle for the sorcery bonus. And then Dark Shroud should be pretty helpful here. Also, this is a very cool monster. I like the design. Seems like he's slapping the ground a lot. That's a lot of damage. This is probably not a 5-star then. We can Tsunami to get rid of the buffs on you. Give ourselves a few. Do I forge ahead or help the hands? Let's forge. Yeah. Then we grasp at shadows. And we miss a bunch of our hits. That's terrible. Okay, so this is probably not the best team for this. At least not like it is currently. We still have a bunch of sidekick bonuses, so I think we can afford to go to other things, or we could full defend. That's another option. I think we do Mud Cannon.
Mud Cannon!
Alright, and then... Legion? Legion. Alright, mostly for our other guys, but that's okay. Shadow Grasp? Will Claws do better? I don't think so. I think we're... we hit most of those. Most of them. I'll take it. Alright. Well, danger. Ah, we all have blindness stacks. Okay. Well, barnacles. I guess I'm Mud Cannon again anyway. Get rid of this blindness. Miss most of my shots. But you miss all the shots you never take, so... you know? I guess we're learning something. Dark Shroud, even though we have the blindness. Yeah, I think that was worth it for the damage, if nothing else. Yeah. Okay. All right then. Ooh. Yeah, Drakonov is not doing the best. Let's tsunami to get rid of these buffs if we can. And then I think we just keep doing damage. Yeah, we're pretty close to the end. Not as close as I thought. All right. I bet we get a 3-star just because we've taken so much HP damage. Oof. Well, this seems like a good Bird Bard champion to face because we can get rid of so many debuff stacks with our Bird Bard. All right, grasping at shadows for the victory. Okay then, 4 stars. We get the tarot card, Magic Health. Allows this monster to receive an additional stack of sorcery and channel. Okay. And or +5, okay. Hey, and more level badges. Cool. So let's double check. I think Draconor we want the tarot card on. This gives us crit chance and crit damage. Crit chance, crit damage. Attack and magic, I think. We can afford to get rid of our mana regen for the card, I think. We'll try it. But that would give us another sorcery stack, which would be pretty helpful. And then we can upgrade that. Okay then, so we've done that. All right, Trevisan, if that is your real name, I do not think you are worthy of the suffix son. We'll just call you Trevacoon instead. You took care of that Azerac, didn't you? Good job. Thanks to you, I don't have to worry about that demon coming after me ever again. Take this reward. Ooh, a reward box. If you're trying to become Keeper Master, I believe another hint for you for a possible champion monster. Did you perhaps come across a strange room in the mystical workshop with a giant clock? It's not an ordinary clock. It harbors a hidden portal to another world. Based on my experiments, the veil of our world weakens when the hour hand is very close to 11 o'clock. And the minute hand is at 5 minutes. So 11:05. 11:05. Therefore, the veil should break if you set the time for 5 minutes past 11 o'clock. You might very well get attacked by another powerful otherworldly monster if you do that. Good luck. Okay, so now we know about that one. But I think there's still something down in the depths of the dungeon we wanted to go do. So let's go do that. And we'll just do this real fast. Ion Beam! Or, you know what? Let's get our Ice Spear Volley. Rawr. And then we Ion Beam. This is where Cataclysm would be nice, but oh well. And then Chilling Wind. Alright. I should just single targeted everything. Clearly. Alright. And I think I will put Chewy back in here. Ooh, that was 6 stars though. Sweet. Okay, so switch with Chewy the Yowie and double check your equipment is no longer in here. Okay, that's not great for us. We could do orb, but we don't need it. Defense wouldn't be bad. I think we want the Cestus if it's still, it is not still here. Maybe just load our other team. Proper equip. Let's do this team. Yeah, everybody's got what I want, basically. I think. Other than you. And we're gonna get rid of what? The feather. For the card. Okay. We'll do that. Everybody else seems pretty good, I think. Close enough. Though the wand we could replace with a better staff. I think we're happy for now. Alright, so let's save this team as proper equip. And away we go. Down into the dungeons. Deep and the caverns old. Actually, wait, is there a faster way? Not really, no. Okay. Then we charge forward and regret everything. Okay. Actually, could crack a turtle do what I think it can? I guess you kind of have swimming with crack a turtle. Okay. Cool, cool. Can't quite reach where I want to there. Okay. We do this the hard way, I see. Yoink. All right. Away we go. Yoink. And now there's no monsters, huh? Well then, let's give Stan a little workout. That way he won't get bored. A lot of Grulu and stuff here. Okay, made it through. But now they're a little bit shifty. Interesting, interesting. Okay. We'll go underneath. Rawr. Look at us run through the water. What great resistance training. Okay then. What about down here? Aha, morph ball. I could use you now. Yoink. Reward box. Tome plus 5, mana and mana regen. Okay then. Any other things we can break down here? Doesn't look like it. Alright. Back we go. Yoink. And then I could just use my super awesome ability to just crystal shard back to the stronghold. We'll do this. And away we go. Alright, so we can go to the blacksmith now. Talk to you. What do we want to upgrade? The wand wouldn't be terrible. Shell, we're not using too much. Wait, don't I have a better shell? Oh, it's on Chewy, that's why. I do want to upgrade you. Yes. Diadem wouldn't be bad to have upgraded. Same with the brooch and the lightning sphere. We're definitely doing this, because it's cheap. Same with that. This is where it's like, do I do this? And I think the answer is we wait for a second to think about life. Let's get the war horn. All the stuff that we can definitely afford. We can afford that. And that. Drums in the deep. We only have one verdant gem, but we can buy a few more, I think. Get that and that. Okay, and we get 2 random buffs at the start. Ooh, well, that seems reasonable. Okay. Shuriken. Could upgrade the shuriken. Not terrible. The mandolin, though. Ah. Non-crit damage increase. Torch. Crit damage and damage both go up. I want to see kind of what this turns into. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong thing, aren't I? Why was it weird? Okay, well, we can definitely do the Abyssal Sword. Yeah, it's moving it forward as I upgrade it, I guess? What? So it would appear. Well, let's get all the cheapo upgrades, I guess. Seems like we're fine, other than missing gems again. Okay. Fishing rod, shore, pirate hook. We don't have the gems. Don't have the gems. Okay. So we can, once again, buy those. From you, I believe, right? Verdant gems and the like. Yeah. Just get a few. I have a couple of those azure gems still. Crimson gems, I'm fine. Why do I have so few verdant? Interesting. It'd be nice if you could see how many you had in this screen. So then you could just buy the stuff you know you needed. I think we're good for now. Okay. Medallion. Defense, crit damage, and mana regen. That's not bad. It does cost a lot of gems. The warrior flask was interesting. I wanted to get that upgraded. Cotton, huh? Chance to gain random buffs when you crit. Seems interesting. Cotton. Get a little bit more of that. Was it wool? No, we don't need more wool. Okay. Well, you pulled the wool over my eyes. Let's see, tarot card. It's still only plus one stack, but it's more magic and health, so yeah, let's get that. Warhorn. I still like that. We don't have the silk for it. The ocarina we could do. Healing skills, active and passive increased. I like that. Drum. Yeah, okay. I think that's why I'd prefer the warhorn over the mandolin, because we already have the ocarina and drum helping our healing and shielding. So that's my theory. Can definitely afford that. Sure. Moonsword 3 seems reasonable. I think the moonsword is just stats, basically, right? So it would appear. Big stats, though. Fishing rod. We can get the hammer. Defense and crit chance. Seems interesting. I think the pirate hook is actually what I'm more interested in, though. Yeah, because you can heal yourself for crits on attack. Seems like a debatably different shuriken, basically. Get 5 of those, 4 of those, 5 of you. Alright, and then we'll finish upgrading a little bit. Maybe. Pirate hook, there you are. Okay, hammer. Interesting, but I want to see the pirates. Yar. There we go. And then, yeah, I think we're pretty happy for now. Wait, did I have a second abyssal sword? What? Or that was the moon sword. Okay. Let's get the abyssal sword figured out, maybe. And the torch. Can definitely afford to do that. That seems fine. We're running low on Azure Gems. So let's see this. Abyssal Sword just seems good. And Torch also seems pretty good. Yeah, I think I want the Torch on Stampede if I switch my team. So load team. And then we do our equipment. So Stan, you are now a torch man. Okay. And then Chewy, you're doing fine. Bird the Bard, you're looking much better. Much more powerful now. So we will save this. Musical flares. All right. And then, kind of want to try that dragon again, but I think we go to the clock. Tick tock goes the clock. I believe you're up here in the top right. It's been a while. Is it obvious on the map? No. No, it is not. Alright. So because of all the stuff around us, we're just gonna get a little bit of a spore shroud and just run through everything. Eventually. Yoink. Alrighty. Draconor, I need you. Yoink, yoink. Alright, this is not quite high enough. Oh, okay. Wait, why did I never get that before? Good thing we're coming back. Hey, money. Okay. Can I get up there? Apparently I need a little more shmovement. Wait, are you a mimic? You're not a mimic. Oh, okay, I just missed you. Well then, we can go with team 2. Let's do this. We could do a sustained heal. Let's do glory cast. Then we can do weakening shield or riot. Full offense probably makes the most sense though. Okay. And then we can do a power focus. And we will see what we will see next turn. which is hopefully a lot of damage. I am hoping. Okay. We did just fine there. Let's see. Burning Charge seems to do a lot. But Shred seems to do maybe even more. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So. Can I give you more glory? I don't think so. So I'm going to try to enforce the Helping Hand. Okay. And then... remove some harmful stacks. We can do the Weakening Shield. We can do Water Surge. Try and get Might on another character. Yes, okay.
And then shred them all.
Ooh, it worked. Okay, so that's kind of what I've been trying to get to work, and it seems to be good.
Yay.
All right. So we can get up there somehow. Somewhere. All right. Yoink. Because I think we need to get all the way over here. Oh! Unless you miss your jump. All right. And then you miss everything else you could have fallen on.
All right.
Actually, wait. I should double check that the clock isn't right here. No. Okay. Yoink. Doo-doo-doo. Okay, I couldn't quite reach that. I want to say it's up here, but you know what? Once again, I could just be misremembering. Oh, these are Linux. I need the grappling hook. Save me! Okay, there we go. Alright. And nothing else in here? Ah, I thought that was... okay. Not the correct way. Alright then.
That was somewhat pointless.
Other than now, we know exactly where not to go, so I guess not completely pointless. Yoink. Okay then. Where's the clock? Hello, mimics. You seem to be far more aggressive in your strategies. Wasn't it? Man, I missed a lot of stuff. Okay. I would have sworn I'd gone through here pretty on target. Well, I guess I was on target for the story. Okay. Barely made it over, but we're through. So 1105 is what we are looking for. Okay, that's just the treasure that I didn't miss. Yay. Ooh, a green Polteruffin. Looks pretty fun. Anything else we need to do? Okay, here's that puzzle that we had to get through once upon a time. Is it through here? Was it here? No, that was the blob. Okay. Okay. 1105. Okay, well, that happened. Let's try the Brutus strategy. We have the giant tackle. So what I'm going to do is lava shield now? No, we will weakening shield. Because I think we're actually okay since Kitsune starts with some good stuff in terms of shielding now. And then we could try the tackle now, but I'm gonna power focus. Yes. Okay. Oh, they start with bleed stacks too, that's interesting. Yes. Power. It hurts. Okay, heavy punch does some good stuff. Let's go ahead. Ice spear or lightning? Lightning hits two harder, so we will do that. All right. Could cleansing flame and stuff, but we don't need it. Nobody has any buffs yet, so we'll do this. All right, and then charge. There we go. Okay, yeah. So that was even, I would say, more effective than Stampede. Pretty good. Okay. I like it. It's a little more setup. It's not instant gratification, but it is pretty good. Okay. So 1105. And this one just has, what, 9 o'clock? Yeah, 9 o'clock. So that would not have been helpful. Never mind. Okay, so where's the actual clock? Is it all the way at the top?
I forget. We will find it, one way or another.
I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna set you to 11.05 o'clock.
Where all's well, never mind. This is not what we're looking for. Hello, Mad Eyes. Have a good day.
I don't know what you do.
Okay, nothing anymore. Got it. Okay, then. Looking for a clock. It's probably the room that we haven't gotten any further in, which is just the left over here, but you know what? That's A-okay. We learn. Okay, minute five. And then I think I can just set you to 11 now that we already have five. Yes. Okay, yes. Here we are.
I can sense a very powerful presence in this room. It's a champion monster, but it's even stronger than regular champion monsters. Be prepared.
Why did I think there was, like, more stuff in here?
Ah, because there is. Hello!
What's your name?
Vertrog.
So you were weak to neutral attack. Okay, we're fine. I was gonna switch back to my original team, but you know what?
This'll be fine.
I can Mega Protect, but I don't feel the need to. It's just Weakening Shield. I think, honestly, making them weak initially is probably better for us anyway.
Power Focus.
More good music.
Arcane Diffusion.
My buffs! But at least that was on somebody I didn't want the buffs on that badly.
Okay.
Now we Lava Shield for the armor break. Yes. Okay, and then I could Mass Restore, but I think we just get rid of your buffs.
Cleansing Flame. Give me those. Yeah.
And then the Heavy Punch seems pretty good. Yeah, I mean, why wouldn't I? Okay. The only real problem here seems to be that the health of our Tsutsune is not great. Okay. So Mega Protect, yeah, I should have, I guess, done that earlier. You still have weakness. Okay. Let's go ahead and Mega Protect still. That helps everybody. And then I could Power Focus. Let's just Power. Power. Get more might.
Okay.
We get a bunch of charge stacks. It gets three attacks.
Wonderful for you.
Okay. Why's your shots impale? I think we do the fiery stabs. If I'm not going to increase the shielding. So let's do this. We had so many charge stacks and things, it seemed reasonable. Okay, and I don't have my power focus. I think we still punch. Okay, it's getting age stacks. Ah, that's what I should have noticed. Okay. Well, do we go... I mean, we clearly lose this, so... Let's use our smoke bomb.
Yoink.
So the real question is... Do I need to switch the strategy? I think we're gonna go into... this team, also just to figure out if the team that basically carried us through the entire game is still viable. So let's do this. And then... We could switch, but I think we just try this. Let's see how it goes. Ion Beam, Ignite. Let's go ahead with Spore first. So we get the weakness. We could Aurora Shield, there's no need at the moment. It's just Ice Shield. Then we Sustained Heal. Get that Health Regen. And Dodge. Okay. So far, so good for us. At the moment. Alright. And then we can Ion Beam. Get rid of a bunch of their buffs as well. Okay, you're still... You have the highest amount of stacks we can get on you. We can full offense, but I think what we do is safe cast. Yeah, and then With you, we could Helping Hand or Life Wave or Glory Cast. We'll Glory Cast. Okay. Yes. Nothing wrong with the original team. So far. Okay. Do I have burns on you? I do not. Okay, so we ignite. Get more poisons as well. Okay. Then we don't have any debuffs on us at the moment. So I could full offense, but I think I just shield. Yeah. And then Helping Hand or Life Wave. I think we Life Wave to get more shields across the board. Okay. We're slowly getting into the health. Slowly. Okay. And because we keep ripping away the buffs, that seems to be working out pretty well for us. And they don't clear their debuffs very well. Okay, do I have voltage on you? I do have two stacks of voltage. Let's try ignite. Maybe we can get some more burns and stuff. Not really. Okay. I think I still shield. Because this guy's starting to hit harder and harder as time goes on. And then I think I Helping Hand on you. Get the sidekick buff, yep. And the dodge, or agility. Whatever agility gives us. You are still targeting my Froster, and I don't like it. Okay. I think we do Ion Beam. We have our first attack advantage with Oculus, so we do that first. A good safe cast. You still have the same stacks of chill. I think shield is still just best at the moment. And Life Wave. Get everybody some shielding. Okay. It feels almost inevitable at this point, but that's not true, because it started to hit harder and harder. Oh my goodness. Yep. Okay. Let's hit you with voltage, just in case we can get another voltage stack on you. Man, you're dodgy. Aurora Shield seems like a good plan. Unless we can... Yeah, we can sustain heal, so... I think we just do big shield. And sustained heal. Yeah. Let's try that, because I think that'll give us more healing on Chewy. Okay. So many debuff procs. Don't kill Chewy. Okay, good, good. That was close. Oh my goodness. Yeah, let's try to get some weakness on you. Maybe your armor break. Yeah, just so that we can get another debuff of sorts. So that's a bunch of shielding. 300 plus 25%. That is the most shielding. Okay, so we do this. And then Chewy, I feel like you're just going to go down, so maybe we try to get some extra damage? Though, you're best as a defender, so honestly, if we can get him to waste another attack on Chewy, that's still the best use of Chewy. So I think the heal was more meaningful there. Yeah, because it took two attacks, not just one, that way. But man, this is nuts. Okay. Well, eventually that worked out. Oh my goodness, Vertog. Or Vertog? How are we going to say that? Okay. Level badge. Complete. I thought you'd talk to me, Vertog. Right? No? Maybe? Okay. We'll leave. And then time appears to have passed. Okay, now, can I do anything with this wall? We have Bird Bard. I mean, there's no music note. So go figure. We must have to open that from the other side somehow? Well, yeah, I think that's a pretty good episode, dear viewer. So leave a like if you've been enjoying Monster Sanctuary. Subscribe for more gaming videos. Comment below on what you thought of these extra champion monsters we've been finding. This was not from the Forgotten World DLC. This is from the original game, post-game content, basically. And yes, I am planning to try to finish all that up. We'll see how it goes. I hope you, dear viewer, have a great day.